there, parents. Pastor Kyle here with a little HSM update for you as we head into Sprinter 2019. That's the spring and winter semester here at HSM. Super excited for another season together with your students and with you as we do this thing called Life Together. Just a couple reminders coming up for us. First off, the spring calendar is printed and available. You can find it in last week's parent email, as well as parent emails moving forward. And also, you can get printed editions here at the church. With spring dates, though, comes summer trip info. We're starting to roll that out, finishing up our summer brochure, which will be in the mail in the next week or two. Also coming home with your students from youth group. But this summer, we have not one, not two, not three, but as normal, four different trips for our teens here at Hope Community Church. We have our junior high service extravaganza. Then we have our Dayton trip to Ohio for our senior hires and their missions trip experience, as well as our customary 2 weeks of summer camp at Harvey Cedars Bible Conference. So super pumped about those. Check your emails for our summer save the dates. And shortly, like I said, we'll be sending that summer pamphlet with all the info. I would like to ask the question, why are summer trips a valuable investment? Well, the answer is quite simply that, because it's an investment, a spiritual investment into the growth of your children. In 1 week of camp or on a missions trip, we potentially and pretty much spend more time digging into God's word, forging healthy relationships, and practicing God's call on our life as disciples than maybe in an entire semester of youth group. So it's a spiritual investment. It's worth every penny, in my opinion. So I'd really encourage you to consider these trips and opportunities for your teens. This spring, our regularly scheduled programming will include our youth group, Open Gym, and Cafe HSM. And I'm so excited as we're heading into different topics, ranging from purity and sex to essential spiritual disciplines, gospel proclamation and how we can be praying for and seeking to verbally share the gospel with the people around us, and then how to use technology in a healthy way. As always, we strive to teach Bible-based, gospel-centered, and practical curriculum that allow for healthy discussion and then good questions to be asked during our life group time. As always, we also have Sunday school on in the morning with our Sunday school hour. So I'd encourage you to participate in that as a family. There's something for everyone, and it's important that we continue to sharpen our theological skills and just build upon that firm foundation. As our students enjoy all these activities this spring and winter, or winter and spring, I encourage you to also consider joining an adult life group. Our new semester is about to kick off this Sunday, the 10th. It's not too late to join. Check the church website on the events page for all the different groups that are available. If you're bringing your teen out to youth group, why not also join up a group and enjoy growing and being fed and sharpened yourself? Some special events coming up this spring. We have a new one. It's called our Biblical Worldview Weekend, where the last couple years, Hope Community Church has hosted the Biblical Worldview Institute. So HSM is making a bit of a weekend out of it. It's open to all students. We'll have the Friday evening conference. We'll actually sleep over at my house, Christine and I's new home. And then we'll come back for Saturday morning and we'll share some meals, enjoy some fun relationship time, but also just discuss what we learned at the conference and why it's important to have a good biblical worldview. Also, we have our Easter breakfast fundraiser, our senior send-off, and we'll continue our Change for Change initiative as we seek to have a broader scope of the world and seeking to help end slavery by raising change for international justice mission. Also, we'll have a couple of area youth group things with our Youth United friends. With about 7 to 10 other youth groups, we'll have a worship night as well as a community service day, and that's Youth United Renew coming up in the spring. Real quick thank you for any parents who wrote thank you letters to my HSM volunteers. We had a great time a couple weeks ago at our volunteer appreciation dinner, so thank you for helping make that a special time. If you did not write a letter, or let's be honest, maybe you just forgot, no judgment here, then you can always feel free to write a letter of encouragement or just say thanks to some of our adults, or specifically even your student's life group leader, who they do such an awesome job of showing up week in and week out, meeting face to face with our teens as they simply seek to just drink from the well of life together as we point our students to Jesus. If you made it this far in the video, congratulations. Please be encouraged that as you parent your teen, I know that it's not always easy, and I know that sometimes it can be rather difficult. But God has given you the gift of parenthood, so be encouraged that as whatever God calls us to, He will always equip us with the necessary means to accomplish that calling. That doesn't mean it'll be easy, or simple, or tear-free, but I do know that God equips us with exactly what we need, not always what we want, but what we need. So my prayer for you as a parent of our teenagers and children here at Hope is that you will love and adore the gift that God has given you in parenthood, and may you disciple our teens well. To help you accomplish that calling, you'll see a couple images, and then in the description of the video, some links to some resources that I think will help you along in that journey of parenthood. We have a really, really good series on a couple things on Right Now Media. One is Guarding Your Child's Heart, and the other is Intentional Parenting. Some are, they're varying lengths, but I encourage you to take a look. If you don't have a Right Now Media subscription, you can get one from the church free of charge. It's our gift to you to help you grow as disciples. So contact me or the church office, and we'll make sure we get you signed up. And then there's a great book. It's called Techwise Family. Technology is all around us. If we're not careful, we will let technology just run our lives. So I would encourage you to pick up that book. It's a really easy read. You could read a chapter a night in, I don't know, 15, 20 minutes. You could be done in a couple weeks, even a week if you're serious about reading. And then lastly, this is the shortest, easiest one. If you're a podcast person, or even if you're not, Center for Parent Youth Understanding, CPYU, and Walt Mueller put out a 60-second daily podcast, so like a radio show of just current teen culture. It's really good, really helpful, really get your mind thinking a little bit just about what teens are going through and how you can come alongside them and parent them well. Once again, thanks so much for checking out our little Sprinter preview video. I will be praying for you as the parents of our teens. If you have any questions, please don't hesitate to contact me in my email or at the church office phone number. And we just are so appreciative of the opportunity to love your teens, to assist them in loving God and loving others in the church community world. Have a great day. Let me know if you have any questions. We'll talk soon. Thanks.